Welcome to my next tutorial about how to unroot your device with computer. You have to install MoboGenie. You need data cable to connect your phone with PC and MoboGenie internet connection on your PC. Then go to menu on your phone. Click on setting, developer option. Click on developer option. USB debugging mode should be active. Then go to toolkit. Click on one click root and click on remove root. But I'm not show you. I'll not unroot my phone. Thank you.